gets made to agree to elope with him, and when they go riding off in the distance toward the sunset, inevitably, it also happens to be at the edge of a cliff. Naturally, I know. And when they get to the edge of the cliff, Falster John promptly tells May to get off his horse, take off her very fancy dress, and jump into the ocean. And he admits to her that he's done this to 7 women before her. So really not a very nice guy. But May, being the very feisty Scottish lady that she is, says, do you know what? If you're going to make me do this, the very least that you can do is kind of turn your head the other way. It's really not becoming for you to see me without my clothes on. And stupidly he does so, and when he does so, what do you think she does instead? She pushes him off the cliff, she steals his horse, and she rides away! And there is a perfect place to cheer May on in the song, if you're so inclined. When you see me go like this, and she's pushing him off the cliff, I want you to all throw your arms up in the air and yell, yay, May! Try that with me, arms up!
Yay, May!
Longer, you're beautiful. Here we go.
He's